Hello everyone, today we will discuss exercise 2.1 of class 9 which is from Arni Sharma and question number 1 of this exercise. So today we will discuss the second part of this question, okay? So let's start. This is 2 into x to the power minus 2 to the power, hum yahan se iski 3 yahan copy karenge. Then y to the power 3 to the power 3. Now according to our exponent law, a to the power m to the power n is equal to a to the power m into n. So ये क्या हो जाएगा हमारा 2 into x to the power minus 2 into 3 multiply y to the power 3 into 3. So 2 into x to the power minus 2 into 3 minus 6 into y to the power 3 into 3 9. So our answer is 2 x to the power minus 6 y to the power 9 or 2 y to the power 9 divided by x to the power 6. Okay, so this is our answer of question number 2.